I've actually overheard many very ghostly noises, and even the ghost speaking. Through that very door, Baudouin, alone in the room, and the ghost speaking with a terrifying accent. I've heard this several times.
We just now heard a shot. We all ran to find out what happened. I believe it was the Red Ghost. A few nights ago, I saw the ghost myself. I turned a corner and saw him disappear right through this door. Dressed in red, with an unutterably horrific expression.
My name is McGann, counselor to Director of Finance Goldmine. He locked himself in his office well over a day ago. For some weeks, he's been in a state of agitation. It's very sad that it ended this way.
The legend must be true. Long ago, a Bavarian murderer was executed nearby, and his red ghost has haunted this palace to this day. Have you seen the painting? It appeared from nowhere just yesterday.
Nothing from me, you mongrel!
Perdre mon temps. Qu'est-ce que vous faites ici, citoyen ?
Hein ? Que puis-je ?
Si vous venez me voler, ne vous gênez pas.
Pourquoi vous ne vous servez pas de la...
Very, very jealous, but he isn't the sort of man to kill anyone.
Toi, tu vas changer de ton. Ou je vais te faire un peu plus de temps. Tu vas adorer ça.
I do not answer to members of the walking class.
Mais ce pauvre jeune homme que je te laisse.
Si je voulais.
Doucement.
Hello, my friend.
My name is McGann, counselor to Director of Finance Baudouin. He locked himself in his office well over a day ago. He was a weak man. I'd make a far superior Director of Finance. It was for the good of the country. For God's sake, he killed himself. Why am I here?
I'm not altogether certain it wasn't the ghost, but someone has to be brought to trial. Take what you like.